Got a sun kisser. So dark right now. Look at it. Look at that beak. A little chemtrail plane trying to do something. Shit, right, dude. Hang on. All right, Waffles. Go get it. Sorry, buddy. I'll do better. This thing is so close. I can't even zoom out. And it's 4 o'clock and the sun is pretty much right above me. I mean, it's like at the 1 or 2 o'clock position. I don't know if you guys are noticing this. And then it just seems to go down instead of going down at an angle like it normally does. I mean, this is straight up in the sky. I'm literally looking straight up. You go, buddy. All right, we got another one that's gonna move in, I believe. This one's moving in, yep. Look at it looping the sun. It's going right around it. And the wind's picking up. Yep. The wind's picking up, and I bet you anything. Let me show you how calm this Potomac is right now. I mean, it's picking up. But I bet you anything there will be waves here shortly. All right, let me get back to this. Sorry, guys. Looping. That's what she does this time of day. I thought she would have moved along. She's saying her goodbyes. Guess we'll see, huh? I don't see her wanting to leave, but I don't know. This thing here. All right.
back anymore. Alright guys, my neck's getting sore.